What's up, everybody? Freakenstein here, and we're doing part 9 of the Lego Transformers trailer, Optimus Prime trailer build. Excuse me. So we're gonna start off with this piece right here. I'm just gonna connect. All this just like that. There we go. Get these as straight as possible. All right. So now that we have that, we need a 3-piece to go on here. Oh, no. Sorry. Wrong one. We need this 12-piece to go on here. Just like that. And then we want these 3 pieces to go on here. Go. And then this 3-piece. And that's not it. That's it. Come on, get in there. So now that we have that all done, piece. Nope,
that's not the right piece.
We need the longer one. So there you go. So next we're going to move on to this, which is going to be one of these black pieces, then one of these, and a gray piece, and then that piece right there. I need to make 2 of those, so snap that on. Black piece, that piece, and then that piece. So now that we have that together, let's put this stuff off to the side for a minute. So we're gonna take these pieces right here, these 4 pieces, we're gonna go along like that. So this last piece back here, I'm gonna get these pieces. And then this is gonna go on there like that. There you go. This next piece is going to go like that. finally get this piece. All right. So that's what that's gonna look like so far. Now we're gonna work on this piece. All right, so here we go. So I think it's one of these long pieces. Two of these long pieces. I'm just dry fitting them. A short piece. A long piece. A short piece. And a long piece. Into this piece. All right, that's how it goes. So let's pop this all on here. Stay together. Go. Missing a piece. Here it is. That's going to go on there just like that. So now we need this piece. Squeezing everything on there so it's on there good. And there we go. All right, so stay on there. All this big one, the little one, there we go. So this is going to go the wrong way. Oh, okay, it goes downwards. So right there and right there. I'll go there. That'll go there. And this will go on here like that. That's how you want that to look. All right, and continuing on, we're going to use this three piece here, this four piece here, and then we're gonna put these pieces on. There we go. And then it's these pieces here. Where are they? Okay, so. One. Two. Three. 4, and 5, and then it goes one of these pieces. And then we can take one of these and stick it in there. And one of these and stick it in there. So one, two, three, and four. Another one of these pieces. Another four. One, two, three, and four. And this piece. All right, so we have all that done. Flip the page. And that's where this comes in. Something tells me I did this wrong. Come on, come apart. There we go. Just gotta turn this all the way around. Same with this part. Now all this can go together like that. Once we have that together, so I want I screwed up. Somehow I screwed up. This is actually supposed to be over here on this side, and all this stuff that I just took apart was on the right side. I was just not paying attention too well. Sorry about that, folks. You live, you learn. That goes there, like that. This is gonna go right there. This is gonna go right here. Come on, Squeeze all together. Squeeze together. There we go. That's gonna go like that. I'm gonna put this right there. And this. Right there. That's going to go there, and that's going to go right there. Okay, so now that we have that done, this needs to come over one. Okay. That's going to go on there. That's going to go on there. That's going to go on there. Screwed that one up. Give me 1 second. Alrighty. Ready, and the last piece. All right, so there we go. We have the finished part. Yeah. Now, really, I don't know how this is supposed to go. It's just weird. Very weird. Unless it's supposed to go like this. I think that's what they're saying to do. Put it together. And there we go. There's the top of the trailer. Of course, this part here will obviously go on here. But we're not going to do that just quite yet. So, like I said before, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And we'll be back with the next part after this. Looks like we're doing roller. And his sword and this little fixer thingy. I forget what they called him. But yeah, pretty cool. Pretty cool. So like always, this is Freakenstein saying, keep playing. Freakenstein out. Oh.